God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.